appear, Victor. Plead.
Victor, you have to let him go.
I'm taking my wife. You can't stop me.
I know the truth, and so will the police. Boyle will face judgment for his crimes.
It was an accident. You don't know what you're talking about.
Nothing matters. Do you understand? Nothing but my Nora.
You've endangered lives all over this city. Nora would never have wanted this.
No. What she wants is to live a long life in the warmth of the sun. Her hand in mine. Because of him, she'll only feel the icy touch of a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins.
Where are the rest of you? Get in here and honor our bargain.
Sir, you need to find the control panels for those cryo generators and disable them.
My wife, she killed her. And not you, not Boyle, not anyone will stop me from finding it. He's escaped.
Sir, you can overload those cryo generators using your thermal gloves. Look for the control panels.
I would like to have someone taken from you.
Do it! Don't panic.
Take a good long look.
I'd think, huh? Yeah, well, what are we playing? Kid games?
This is how you want it to be, so be it. To be, so be it.
See how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs.
Tactical to defeat that suit's defenses.
That room is filled with ice formations, Master Bruce. I suggest you use them to your advantage.
How would it be escaped?
How'd you lose him?
It's over!
Up top!
You won't get that way. Do not disappoint me. Knock him out. I'll do the rest. Again. Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand. Where are you? I'll box you in, Batman. Search the area. Forced me to do.
through this.
Huh? Where are you?
You will not stop me with these toys, Batman.
Batman, come out and do what you came to do. Huh? You won't escape that way. Damn you, Batman, for forcing my Mine remains as strong as ever. Where are you?
you came to do. You will not stop me with this.
If I can get underneath him, I can take him from below.
Around the back.
Containment failure in capsule one. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
Just kill him. I've almost got you.
But you shouldn't have stuck your nose in my business. And here I thought I was going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab. I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say otherwise.
Cryogenic containment failing.
And that just leaves you.
Please, you can save her. You just have to bypass the trial tunnel.
Victor! Keep down! I'll keep you alive long enough to see her go! Go!
Breaking news out of North Gotham at this hour, where protest has turned to celebration. Under extreme pressure from Gotham's citizens, Mayor Hill has just announced his resignation. While Hill has not ruled out a possible run for re-election in the new year, his resignation means that Peter Grogan will likely not be the next police commissioner of Gotham. Speculation has already begun about who the new mayor will appoint as commissioner, with many pundits naming GCPD Captain James Gordon as the frontrunner. And now to South Gotham, where Vicki Vale brings us this live report.
Thanks, Janine. I'm standing at the corporate headquarters of GothCorp, where Captain Gordon has confirmed that GothCorp CEO Ferris Boyle has been taken into police custody. Police report that Mr. Boyle stands accused of manslaughter, extortion, and attempted murder. Shocking accusations given that just earlier tonight, he accepted the Wayne Foundation's award for Humanitarian of the Year. Also in custody is the notoriously elusive underworld crime boss Oswald Cobblepot, better known as the Penguin, as well as a GothCorp cryogenicist, Victor Freeze. Mr. Freeze is being held under heavy guard at Gotham General, receiving treatment for an undisclosed medical condition. Quincy Sharp has suggested that Mr. Freeze is yet another example of the type of criminal that needs the specialized care that only Arkham Asylum can provide. Police credit these arrests to solid police work, but this reporter suspects the vigilante known as the Batman had more than a small role to play. On a personal note, I owe Batman a debt of gratitude for rescuing me from almost certain death earlier this evening. So, thank you, Batman, for all of us.
Back to you, Jeannie. Thanks, Vicky. The Batman continues to be one of the top stories this holiday season. So as we here at GNN wish you all a happy and safe New Year's Eve, we'll leave you with just a few of the comments you've made about Gotham's caped crusader.
I was surrounded. Next thing you know, bam, boom, kapow! The bastards are all on the ground, KO'd. I didn't even see him coming.
Oh, it was all a blur. He just whooshed in out of nowhere.
Listen, I'm a cop. I can't condone what he does. But I can be grateful he's doing it.
Oh, he's real, all right. I got the bruises to prove it. He's real, he's ruthless, and there ain't nothing in the world that's gonna stop him.